because my grandma Margaret Doolittle was diagnosed with breast cancer in 1988. Grandma Doo was a 22-year survivor, but she lost her battle and we finally had to say goodbye to her in 2011. My mom is walking and I am crewing in honor of Grandma Doo and in support of my Aunt Joanne, who is a 3-year survivor. I'll work hard this weekend because I want other kids to have their grandmas and aunts around for a long, long time. My name is Grace Thames and I'm from Hampshire, Illinois. I'm here to make your journey easier because the more of us who crew to help Avon Walkers every step of the way, the more of us will survive.